What up, YouTube, man? I'm coming at y'all with another tutorial, man. Today I'm showing y'all how to get drop stepper and relentless finisher, man. Today, see right here, all I do is, man, call for the ball, and you can get it easy like that. You can just throw up a contested shot to get relentless finisher. That's easy, that's simple. Or you can drop step and go up, and you're getting two badges at once. You're getting drop stepper and relentless finisher. But this is just something simple and easy tutorial, man. Something simple. Relentless finisher and drop stepper, man. Take two games to get, man. 12-minute quarters. I'm coming at y'all with some more bad tutorials, man. Subscribe, man. Let's get it.